I was determined to be a psychologist. But when I went to college, they gave me a job in the library. I think I had found that psychology and libraries really had something to do with each other, that I could help people to make their lives better by being in a library.
In El Dorado County, we are so fortunate to have Jeannie Amos as our library director. She allows us to be innovative and creative. She encourages and supports us to go out and look in our communities. What are the needs that we have? What are the messages from our community about things that are important to them? And so there have been some incredible programs that have arisen because of that.
10 years ago, First Five El Dorado invited three librarians into our office, and that one meeting led us to leveraging nearly $10 million in our community to bring prevention services to families so that we can be on the front end of their child's development and really help kids get ready for school and for life.
Hi, good morning.
Libraries partnerships are not only about reading. They create the safe spaces in the community that we can bring in other public services. So for example, each community hub team has a public health nurse. The public health nurse is available in the community to come and meet families where they are and ask them those important questions about their child's development, their behavior, their health. We have the opportunity here at libraries to do family engagement activities such as play groups, parenting classes. Jeannie Amos has given us the ability to not only be a library, but to be a family resource center in the community. She's transformed everything we ever thought about libraries, and it expanded and opened their doors to serve more people in different ways.
We have a big geographic area. So we have six libraries. We have a library in South Lake Tahoe, Pollock Pines, Cameron Park, Georgetown, El Dorado Hills, and Placerville. We have about 185,000 people in this county. We have 100,000 library card holders. I'm very proud of that.
Did you just get a new library card? Can I see it?
We have our fundamental core services. We check books in and out. But other than that, it's all about what our community wants us to do.
Keeping libraries relevant is really having an ear out what the community needs are. Our 3D print lab is just one of those exciting projects that we have going for people to explore technology that they wouldn't be able to explore.
3D printers somehow are the magic tool to try to draw people into the new world of technology. We just had to have one. The Serrano Men's Book Club bought us a 3D printer. So one wasn't enough. So we had to buy another, and then another, and then another. And it's fascinating, and people are drawn to libraries that would never have been drawn to libraries before.
I am so proud of Jeannie. I'm so excited that she gets this award, because if you talk to Jeannie, she will always say, well, it's not me, it's the people around me, it's the people in the wings, it's the volunteers. And that's true, but it's Jeannie at the top with her leadership and us wanting to do things for her.
I was raised that you are a public servant, that you give back to your community, that you support your families and your children.
I see you hiding there.
This is the job that lets me take all of those pieces and do the most wonderful things for families. And there really aren't even words to talk about how incredibly fulfilling that is, that every day you go to work knowing I am going to make a difference. Through the eyes of our leader, that is her goal, to make this all the very best environment for our children, our families, and our world.
Public service is internal. I think that in all of my staff, I think it's just one of the things that we look for, that sparkle. And that sparkle is about public service. It's the ability to actually help people, to help them to grow, to help them to be what they want to be. And a library is a perfect example of the height of public service, I believe.
The library staff are the most overlooked and underutilized experts in our community. You need to have innovation, a vision, a passion, a heart for your families and your community, and Jeannie embodies all of those things.
I think together we are just making magic. People are flocking to libraries and enjoying the services that are offered. This is a life changer for people.